traffic headaches for sure. Well, tour buses full of people and even folks from Bath have been coming all day long to take a look at these falls here. Incredibly dramatic. We're actually told that the water from the Ammonoosuc is so strong it's affecting one of the support columns under the Bath covered bridge. This bridge is now one of the many spots closed to traffic throughout town today. Mud so thick, the machines were tire high in it. Road crews worked since 11 a.m. cleaning up what the rain-saturated bank had dumped onto Route 112.
Mud, debris, trees, stones, junk.
This is the second time in 2 years this section of Route 112 has experienced a mudslide, each time a major undertaking to clear.
We've had over 7 inches of rain, and Mother Nature let this bank go, and it's flooded out the road. And we've had somewhere between 150 to 100 yards plus material that's plugged the road here.
A sure sign of flooding, the rushing Ammonoosuc Falls that forced the closure of the popular Bath-covered bridge.
DOT said there was a boulder missing from the support down on the bridge. And that pretty much knocks us out for local trade.
Mike Lusby says the closure will add an additional 20 minutes for drivers in West Bath trying to get to his side of town.
I've been here 18 years, three times maybe. That's all, so it's not too often.
The powerful churning Ammonoosuc River drew tourists visiting New England to snap photos, many unused to this level of flooding.
I just can't believe this much water coming over the down the river here. We don't have anything like this at home, this severe.
Quite a sight for sure. Now we're told that about 6 roads throughout Bath were also closed to traffic. Route 112 was supposed to open up at about 6 o'clock tonight, but there is no word so far on when this covered bridge will open back up. Reporting live in Bath, Kriya Sakakini, WMUR News 9.